There is another way of looking at the world. Another way of looking at the world. There is another way of looking at the world. Another way of looking at the world.
Today's idea is an attempt to recognize that you can shift your perception of the world in both its outer and inner aspects. There is another way of looking at the world, to see the world through the eyes of God, when all things appear as light, not as shadow. Yes, there is indeed a different way of seeing everything that I perceive around me.